don't throw in there. Go close it. Come closer, give it to her. Wait. Give him. She's friendly, see?
But she's better than me.
No, because you have to be talked to her.
Talking to her, she didn't talk.
Yes, talk, because you don't stand.
She talk to English.
Yeah, she talk English. Say something.
Would you like a biscuit?
Yes. See, she say yes.
No, you said it.
She
would
say
you
yes.
Like a biscuit?
Let's finish that one first, because her mouth is full.
Okay.
She can't talk and her mouth is full. See? Almost finished. Almost
like,
finished.
She's taking ages. She's like 100 million years old and she's eating for ages.
Look, well, there's a small animal there. Look, see? Yeah. Between the bench.
I saw.
You see?
Oh my god! I already saw that.
Look.
Would you like a biscuit?
See? Let's finish that one so you give another one, right?
Alright. I just break it off.
Yeah, make it half.
Oh, I'll break three times.
You drop it.
It's okay. I picked that up, but I couldn't get it.
It's nice parts, and the color.
Yeah.
Huh?
The blue one as well.
Blue one?
Yeah, it's all blue skin, like that part of the bed. And then the wings are like blue and green, like that.
She's almost finished, see? See how she's holding the hands. Look, with feet, I don't know what you call it.
The feet.
Is it feet or hands?
Feet.
Feet.
The wing is the hand. That's the feet.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. She can't eat with her wing like that.
Well, she's almost finished. Get closer. Get closer. See? Well done.